as you can see, there are 12 participating teams, and we've got the team's selection process in February this year. Would you believe it? The sun.
Yeah, heaps of time left.